Pinegrow 7 changes how it handles displaying empty elements. Unstyled elements, div, sections, and other HTML elements, such as this one, have height 0 when displayed on the page, and this makes it hard to see the layout and to drop elements inside them. To help with this, Pinegrow makes empty elements visible by adding a minimum height and dashed background. In previous versions, a special class called pgEmptyPlaceholder was used to style empty elements. But then this class often showed up in unexpected places. That's why Pinegrow 7 uses a data attribute instead, dataEmptyPlaceholder. And it also adds a tool to easily toggle the placeholder. So let's take a look. Click on the Insert button to display the library panel. And from there, drag a div to the page. Notice that the div has minimum height and dashed background. This helps you to see the element on the page. And use the new empty placeholder icon in the selected element menu to toggle the placeholder. Now it's off, and now it's back on. And the icon is green if the empty placeholder is active. Normally, you don't have to manually turn off the placeholder. Let me show you why. So make sure that the placeholder is active, and then drag an H1 element inside the div. And Pinegrow automatically removes the empty placeholder because the element is not empty anymore. We can see here the div now has a content, so it's not empty. But if we delete the content element, Pinegrow will not automatically add the empty placeholder back on the div, and we can use the placeholder tool to do that manually if needed.